You know, every once in a while you run into something that's intriguing, especially if you like to do adventure type stuff. So we're going to go into a paper called the Territorial News right here. And if you look in here and you look on this, now if you like Old West stuff, this is an awesome, awesome newspaper. And if you look on here, now available in an online ebook, Sagas of Superstitions Mountain by Ralph S. Henderson. So we got into that book, and it's really pretty cool. So all you do is flip it across like this. And these gentlemen spent their time and energy looking for the lost Dutchman gold, and it's very intriguing book. I tried to find pictures of it and I could not. But if you look in here, it's dedicated to Ron Eagle, okay, DeAndre II, and Oakwood Woody Kunes. Gentlemen spent a lot of time. And if you like this kind of stuff, you can get on their website and you can watch and you can go through here. There's a lot of cool stuff about the Aztecs and the conquest of the Inca Nation. And then as you go in here, you start to see that he's got a whole deal that talks of, and I'm not real big on the stones, but it'll talk all about, and this is one thing here, pots found at Queen Valley containing all the stone map monuments right here. So I thought, wouldn't it be fun to go out and see if you can't find this stuff and take a look at some of these locations that he has in here. I know where this is at. This is real, at the Whitlow Dam. Okay, here is our treasure map right here on page 146 and 147. And he talks in here a lot about different locations and Marcus DeCizio's ladder that was supposed to lead to gold. And then the Navarrete pot caves right here. Now, this was all completely on his scale. So there's where the difficulty lies. And how do you read, and what is this, Miles, and what's this? And so if you look in here, we decided, wouldn't it be fun to go find this stuff and see if it actually existed? And that's what we did. So there is the ladder in Whitlow Canyon above the cabin. There is the ladder, right? And this was supposed to be Marcus DeCizio's ladder. And so we thought, is it really exist? Wouldn't it be fun? Also right here is the cave. There is supposed to be a old mine above the cave. And wouldn't it be great to use this? And I suggest you guys go through this. This was a lot of fun. And we found a lot of interesting stuff out there. We did not find the lost Dutchman gold, but it is absolutely, and it will tell you right here that it will be numbered. And then you can go over here and it will talk about the different locations and what each of them are. And there's some very, very interesting stuff. So let's dig into the video, because this is us looking for these locations right through here. We got a story today about Spanish gold, mining, ancient cultures. And we got a little mix of kind of everything. So I was going to take the bike, but since Deanna came, and she didn't want to ride on the handlebars, what we had to do was head this way, and we're gonna go down this road into the valley. Kinds of different cultures that's lived along this riverbank. Looks like I even have a cow down here. What we can find here today on today's journey. And we'll find out who walked before us today. There should be petroglyphs. There should be maybe Spanish stuff. You know, I'm not sure about this, if the Spanish stuff is real. A lot of times they want the Spanish stuff to be real because that brings in the Jesuits and that brings in the lost Dutchman, and that pulls that part of the story in. Here we are. Oh.
you're seeing right here. I just want you to see it. It's telling me it's 422 feet. Let me see the ladder right there. So we look up in there and we see this massive cactus. Look at that, keeping guard, old guard over that. And we look at that. There ain't no heroes out here. That hurt my knee bad. Pretty dang cool. See anything else up there? That is pretty cool right there. Looked like a guy climbing it there. Hard to tell. Pretty dang cool. Now, let's get down here. Well, Deanna says she spotted pentaglass. I don't see any pentaglass. But I'll go take a look. So, I was definitely proven wrong. And there it is. It is directly crossed. Yes, this is it. It's hard to make them out, but they're definitely here. Getting in there with a bull. Some days you feel that, some days you don't. Today, I don't feel that. I want to thank the rancher for putting that up there. Instead of people going through there, don't go through there. Step over like you're supposed to.